Pandit. Some of you might know me, roll number 22, 26, 34, 38, and 44. I'm not sure about the others, but this many I can remember. Well, I don't know what to say, but I'm very sad that Pal ma'am, you decided to do this on Christmas. Just let us know the dates well in advance. I'm telling you, just plan for dates for next year and let us know so that all of us, I'm sure others would be like this as well, so we can plan our holidays that way. Also, I feel so sad to miss this, but you know, I feel very happy because I've been a part of this organization. Like, that's my only school, so like 14 years of my life, and that's very big time span to say that 14 years I've been there, 14 years I've experienced with teachers and principals and our non-teaching staff as well. I just enjoyed that. And one thing I just want to say today, every one of us knew which was our last day of school. We were so happy. We were like, oh yes, it's our last day, we're gonna go out. And then sooner or later, we got to know and life happened and we realized that school was the best part of our life. And particularly this school where none of us were ignored. Even if we're not so good at studies, we were encouraged to do other things like co-curricular activities, reading competitions, and talking about anything on and going on stage and doing things. That was so good. So, I don't know. I got to overcome my stage fear. I'm still afraid, but the thing is, I know how to fight that. So, school taught me that. And I'm very grateful for all of that. And just, I can bet on that. If you guys are there, teachers might not know your name, but they will know you by the trait or by your mischief. That, oh, this guy, he did this, you remember? So just go to them and ask what do they remember about you, and you'll get to know that what you were famous for. Yeah, that's it. But I really regret not being there. I really want to be there. I miss you guys a lot. And teachers, and you know, one thing I'm secretly very proud of, that I have been part of the school since Pal ma'am was Pal teacher. So I'm very proud of that. Well, thank you very much, teachers, Pal ma'am, Geeta ma'am, if you're there, Bhavna aunty, Alka aunty, everyone, I miss you guys a lot. And of course, all my fellow classmates and all the students. I've been in touch with most of them, but it's like one at a time, not like everyone together. And this is the place where, this is a place and event where you guys can be together. Well, I hope you guys are enjoying, and please do send me some of the photos so that I can know who was there, and yeah, we can get to know all the gossips. Well, thank you guys. Enjoy a lot.
Good evening to everyone. Kem cho? Majama? Respected dignitaries, principal ma'am, teacher staff, my friends, students and dear parents. I am Sandeep Patel, studied in MES English Medium School for the academic year 2003 to 2009. My warm, heartfelt greetings and congratulations to everyone who share joy and part of 25th Jubilee celebration of MES English Medium School. We celebrate these days to show our continuous journey, that is marching to progress and benefiting everyone. After 12th, I have decided to serve for the nation, and in the year 2011, I have joined Army and presently posted in Uttarakhand. I got success in my life because blessing of my parents, teachers and sacrament of our school. I hope you all have a memorable celebration for of our school for celebrating 25th Jubilee and alumni meet. It's my heartiest thanks to the principal ma'am and all staff of the school for remember me on this occasion. I am regret for not attending the function because of commitment with the army. I have a short message to all the students to set your aim for achieving your goal. Start preparation for becoming your aim truth. Lastly, I once again thanks to everyone for becoming me as a part of this occasion. Jai Hind.
Hello everyone, it's been 5 years since my last day in the school, but still the memories are fresh as if it was yesterday. Well, according to me, schooling plays a major part in shaping you who you are today. And I am blessed that I got it under the guidance of all those who are masters in it, because they not only taught us the textbook lessons, but also the life lessons. I really am thankful to all my teachers. Payal ma'am, Sujata teacher, Nalini teacher, Punita teacher, Daksha teacher, and everyone who at some point of my life guided me in one way or other. But mainly, I would like to say that I have always been supported and promoted by them in all my conquests and achievements. I don't know why I still say that 7th standard and 10th standard are the most memorable years of my school life. Leaving the school and the teachers whom you are comfortable with was never easy, but I think I enjoyed living the last. Today I really wish I was there, but I have my exams in few days, so. But still, I want to share my love to all the teachers and tell them that I've really learnt a lot from you. I will always remember you no matter where and what I would become. So I, here Yugal Pandit, pursuing third year MBBS, want to send my love and respect to all, and missing you all on this day. Thank you.